Let's talk about dark mode. Many apps support it, but does dark mode have any advantage over light mode? Or is it just a gimmick? Well, as always, the answer lies somewhere in the middle. So let's start by looking at the advantages of using dark mode. The most commonly cited benefit is that dark mode increases battery life. And that is true if your device has an OLED display. Black pixels on an OLED display don't consume power, so more black pixels equal less power. And when I say black, I really mean black. Dark shades of blue or gray don't count. And keep in mind, this is only for OLED displays. If your device has an LCD, then things get more complicated. Most LCDs have a backlight that illuminates the entire display, meaning that their power consumption is roughly the same, regardless of the color of each pixel. So no battery savings from dark mode. Modern LCD panels have local dimming, where the screen's backlight is split into independently controlled zones. If a zone only contains black pixels, then the backlight can be turned off in that zone, saving energy. So dark mode does save some power on modern LCD displays as well. So how much power can dark mode really save? Some websites say it uses 5 to 30% less power, but it actually depends on the brightness of your screen. This study found that at default brightness levels, dark mode reduces power consumption by just 3 to 9%, barely noticeable. However, when you crank the brightness to 100%, dark mode can reduce power consumption by 39 to 47%, which is a huge gain. The second benefit is that dark mode reduces eye strain. Eye strain occurs when your eyes get tired from long intense use, like when driving long distances or staring at a screen for long periods of time. When it comes to displays, eye strain is primarily caused by brightness, especially if that brightness is not adjusted to our surroundings. See, our eyes have adapted to look at things with equal brightness compared to our surroundings. Using a bright white screen at night in a dimly lit room will cause an irritating glare, and it will make your eyes feel tired more quickly. And looking at a dim screen during the day will require your eyes to work harder to make out the letters on the screen. So dark mode can definitely help to reduce the amount of bright white pixels, which reduces eye strain when using your device at night or in a dimly lit room. But that is where the advantages end. Here are two surprising downsides of using dark mode. First up, while using dark mode can reduce eye strain, it can also worsen it. A study from 2013 found that dark mode worsens your ability to recognize shapes. When looking at a dark object or screen, our pupils open wider to let in more light, and that decreases the sharpness of your vision. White letters will bleed into the dark background, making them blurry and harder to read. This is called the halation effect. Your eyes will have to work harder to make out the letters on the screen, and that increases eye strain. And blurry letters bring us to the most surprising disadvantage of using dark mode. It affects our cognitive performance. One study found that you'll read slower while using dark mode, and if you're proofreading a document, you'll find fewer spelling mistakes. So better switch to light mode when writing an important email to your boss. Now another study found that the downsides of dark mode are even worse when using small font sizes, and yet that is what many people do. We tend to use small font sizes to cram more information on the screen, making us feel like we're more productive. But actually the opposite is true. By reducing the font size, we reduce our reading speed and we increase eye strain even further. Now, these disadvantages might come as a surprise, but from an evolutionary context, they make a lot of sense. Humans have evolved to hunt during the day, so our eyes are adapted to spotting dark objects against a light background. The military uses this evolutionary trait to their advantage. The golden rule of camouflage is to never ever expose yourself on a hilltop because your dark silhouette can easily be identified against the bright sky. So there you have it. Dark mode is being adopted everywhere, but it's not without downsides. It can both increase and decrease eye strain, it slows your reading speed, and it affects your cognitive performance. If you want to support the channel, consider signing up for my newsletter to get a monthly dose of science and technology news. Last month, I wrote about how New York is sinking because of the weight of all of the buildings and how scientists harvest electricity from the air. Oh, and by the way, this video was inspired by someone calling me a freak for using a light color theme while coding. Now, in the end, I think it's all about preference. I enjoy using light mode during the day and dark mode at night. But then again, bugs are attracted to light, so maybe I should only use dark mode while coding? Thanks for watching, until next time.